Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right down, tell you how I chose to move across town. Side of Lancaster, born and raised on the family farms where I spent most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing all cool, and working on tractors outside with some tools, when a couple of friends who were looking to move started looking at communities that would jive with their groove. I took a couple tours and decided at last that moving with my wife St. Anne's would be a blast. What would it be like day after day? Would I have friends to join me on my way? I always knew that St. Anne's was the best. We're so happy we chose it over the rest. First class, yo, this is cool. Long hair and bus trips and use of the pool. Is this what the people of St. Anne's living like? This might be alright. Was so friendly when I came out. They live the core values without a doubt. Ain't trying to get older yet, I just got here. And with a quickness like lightning, the bus appeared. I whistled for my friends, and when they came near, they were in the golf cart and had dice in the mirror. Over to the social every Friday at 5, or over to Zumba to swing and jive. To myself, yes, this is great, as we went to the cafe to enjoy a plate. I looked at my wife, we were finally here, loving life at St. Anne's, it was totally clear.